keep trying. Shawnee, I'ma keep trying. Keep trying, keep trying. Just through the system, every ghetto youth born as a victim. Can't find food, can't find work. Hustle in the streets, want to see where money
works. Oh, I dance hard, and we're back again, you know. We're there, it's me, Warren. We're there with Sean D. Exclusive interview. Mad young artist, you see me? Mad. Yo, tell the fans them a little bit about yourself now.
Yo, you don't know, sir. Don't name Sean D, is me from birth. It's a name that my mother gave me, isn't it? Born with Sean D. And I'm not coming up with a name. Mother gave me. Right name, Kevon Dawson. Isn't it? 16 years of age. Isn't it? Love music, ever listen to music, straight. Love the girls them too. Care about the girls, love the girls all the time, you know? That's music and girls say, no, no. Two pre badness and anything there, or one bag of waste man thing. You know?
True, true. So how you started originally, how you start into the music? How you decided to take it to a professional level, how you started to take it seriously?
You know, say, from a little boy, man, DJs thing. It's like, from when I got primary school, we used to. You know, like we have the little youth, them around them little rhyme, and from them days they talk up until we reach about second form. Start DJ until me and Runko start link, you see me? And from there, so the thing take off. We used to love music.
True. Mm-hmm. So, what have been some of your major influences, you know? Who influenced you?
Definitely. Look up to other artists, you know? Look up to friends and family, you know? Look up to my older brother, Kushna, big up, every time. Runkos. Bridging that my brother went in close, you know?
How you describe your musical style?
Music, well, describe it as different, you know, because they have like a laid back style, one thing, you know? Yeah, people are gonna love music.
Truly, you tell me, say, you link with Runkos and stuff. Yeah. How you end up set that link? Because we realize that the two want to move close like peas in a pod.
Yeah, man, if you don't know me and Runkos, you think it's a group, isn't it? But Bridging, I can't live up. My Runkos start link from first family, isn't it? Always in the same class, we acquired from every time. And unite the musical talents, you know what I mean?
True, true. So far in your musical career, what have been some of the highlights, some of the performances, some of the great feelings you've gone through?
Well, we experienced a lot in the music. We perform many places. School, couple shows, dances. Speaking of that, we'll have a show next weekend. Townhead, Westmoreland, isn't it? The 5th of March.
So you see it? Our dance hall show you them youths, them are going nationwide. And just Kingston and town. True?
Isn't it?
Man. So Sean D, what we can look out for from you in the near future in terms of records, mixtape, album, video, you name it?
Well, right now, you know, say, a 5th form win and the school are holding a career, but just my June 8th, last exam, we start working on mixtape them time, isn't it? Enough producers that involved. Raj P. I work with people like Runkos and them one there. Sean Devere. Vision. Them one there.
Well, you don't know, it's been another hour dance all day. We here on our wall. Runkos, Sean D is a mad thing. Straight blessing. Zine. So we're just here to conclude a good day, a productive day. Say something to the fans then.
You don't know. Brrr, yeah. I want to give thanks for our dance and I want to give thanks for Warren. Because everybody watches from all over Warren. I want to give thanks to Shane, because right now all tea, like tea, we just bring the pain. And everybody say a fame. One name Chris, you don't know, you don't forget your name.
Yo, dance hall,
tell them sound of TikTok, I'm not afraid of people, isn't it?
Our dance hall for me.
Me no see no boy, yo, they were my afraid of. Rifle them grease and tall like a leather. Bust it in a face, my rose split up in a half. Of the thing them for boy, I suppose all and me no laugh. Rifle them grease and tall like a leather. Put it in a face, my rose split up in a half. Of the thing them for my waist, rifle tall like a giraffe. When we utilize the rifle, pussy lose your life. Shoot you once and shoot you twice and make your ball and squeal for Christ. Crack a top, me clap it out, pussy fuck up, bless your yard. When my pop it off and I make me shot the blast. So if you want, give me.